that the apex of
okay,
the
body. So, ano naman tayo ng bandage siya?
Face okay. And back of the
face
head.
Face or back? So, sa back na lang tayo. Okay, so kung sa face, paganan. Kung back, dito. Okay. So,
next. Place an overhand knot at the apex of the bandage.
Okay, so you have to knot apex.
Place the apex knot on the middle of the top of the head, covering the burn, the burn
the
part.
Part. Ito yung burn part. Okay, you can ask your patient, okay, to hold the knot. And
until
then,
just below the chin.
And then you ask your patient to place two fingers. Sabi dyan ay, you have to
hold
the base
until the victim's chin.
Dito sa ilalim ng chin, hindi sa chin. Okay? And then,
crisscross the ends at the opposite side of the neck. Then bring them around the square knot.
And then,
tuck in the loose ends and screw the overhead knot to tighten the bandage. Tuck in and screw.
Okay, square knot, tuck in, and then you have to, so you have to screw the knot to the apex and then tuck in. Okay, so you can fold it dito sa sides. Okay, para hindi naman hihirapan yung patient. Okay? Is that clear?